All right, this is hilarious. Not the car in front of us, but the car in front of him is like sitting in the middle of the intersection. Like, why would you stop there? He's trying. I guess he's an idiot. Right at the intersection of the mall here of Garden City and Home Depot. Like, why would you just turn and go in there and come around?
It's amazing how many people do not pay attention to when they're trying to drive.
Well, they're Winnipeggers. It's, well, they think they're the smartest on this friggin' planet. They support an NHL franchise that will never be anything.
Well, they support a CFL team that can't even
put
their stuff out of a wet paper bag.
CFL?
Yeah.
Well, you know,
Blue
and
Bombers. I mean, come on.
No, I know, but it's don't win his GFL, Garbage Football League.
Yeah, Garbage Football League.
So what is it now? Saskatchewan and, what is it?
I have no idea.
Thompson? The Thompson Carrier? I don't know who the fuck is even in it.
I don't even watch it. Don't even care.
I don't know. I know it's Saskatchewan. I've seen that.
I don't know.
Who cares? Nobody cares.